Do this.
All right, let's do it.
Put her in first.
I'll redo it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did you know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, hit it. Hit it.
Hey, good job, kid.
From the other side, to your left.
Shit.
Yeah.
Come on, we don't have much time. Back to pushing.
Get ready.
All right, Ellie, start it up.
You hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah, well, that means you back can hear it, too. Let's get the fuck... Go, go, for it!
This'll do! Stop!
Just keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square?
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
Happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
It's light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Don't you try to get some sleep. Right.
I'm not even tired.
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Thus it begins.
I'm okay.
Then get out, quick. Come here, you shit.
Let go of me, you chicken shit.
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Watch out!
Stay down!
Oh, man.
Where the hell is this guy?
You found anything yet? You hear me?
He's coming over here now. Two are coming over here. So we're gonna go back in. Three of them are.
Hey, we got a man down here. Spread out.
Spread out. Right there, to my right.
Where are you, motherfucker?
Two are outside.
Where
inside. Tour coming inside.
Oh my god. Spread out.
I'll check out this area. You guys, go check inside.
Man down!
Too close.
How is that?
Well, no, about you. You're in here. Keep searching. I'm searching out here. Go check down there.
We'll check down there.
We've got one coming down here. I don't see one coming in here, shut up. Should be able to get him.
Jeez.
Hey, you okay?
Got one's outside. Two's outside. There is outside. Oh. inside. Pretty sure there's three left. There's one out there with a gun. He's got a melee weapon. He's gonna turn around.
Where the fuck are you, sorry sack of shit?
Pop his head off.
What you got?
Nothing. What about you?
Same. Let's keep looking. I'll check out this area.
Check over there.
Check out this area.
Go check the street.
Check out this area. You guys, look inside. Come on already. Get out here.
You go, you sack of shit.
Oh.
Come out, you coward.
That's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good, because we need to get the hell out of here. You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
Nope, not a fucking soul. Bricks and bottles. And 2x4s.
Sure as hell ain't going back this way.
Obviously. Healthy kit. I've got one health kit, 2 shotgun shells, 3 revolver bullets. Not too much to go off of, but make do.
All right, go. See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right. Okay, go! You know.
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Oh. So, there's a lot of innocent people. We'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
I guess this is where the assholes sleep. Thank you.
Beautiful, some arrows. Oh, one arrow.
Oh, I don't think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving. All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here.
Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down?
Okay.
He can drive me crazy with.
What happened here? Fellow hunters do this?
Cute. And no, my money's on the military.
Why would they mow down all these people?
You can't let everyone in.
What was that?
Oh, no. Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot?
Man,
you had an entire flock.
About to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset.
Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out. Yeah, whatever.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
They're on the highway ship. Wouldn't be surprised if they caught another batch of tourists.
Spots of gold mine, lucky bastard.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Keep going.
I ain't waiting any longer. Let's go see what those assholes are up to.
They pull this crap every time. Now, I swear to God, if they are holding out on us again...
Yeah? And you'll do what?
You'll see.
Yeah, I will see.
I think they left. Those guys creep me out. Is this all these guys?
Bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations.
Keep it down while we're going through this area, okay?
We were up all night taking this tour.
Yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, it's one trip. I've never seen anything like fucking anything. It's just a couple minutes, it's enough for everyone else. It's supposed to be 5 hours before we get out there.
Jesus. Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, I guess. We're about to give up, but you started shooting at us. It's stupid. You could have got away. I had two other guys keep it busy. I took out my rifle. Nice. I think I'd go ahead and cross here. Pow! There's that.
Damn. Well, maybe you should have kept it. You know, made her one of us.
No, no way. That girl, she would kill us all in the sleep.
I was staring at. says routine's mostly down there. Where's this dude at? There he is.
Like any time of year, bruh.
So I could hide right there and snag him. Got about what 10 dudes inside.
Bossman says we're getting big enough to expand.
New head honcho.
Same bullshit talk.
Well, I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the exits, he says we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really gonna give us?
I don't know. Maybe we find some gas, get some more generators going. Really like to restore one of those old projectors, watch some movies or something.
That shit ain't happening. I've heard that expansion talk way too many times. And every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of us getting killed.
How do you know? Maybe things will be different now.
Keep your expectations in check, young'un. You'll live longer.
Oh, we got three there the whole time. Oh, shit. Thought there was just two. Dark ass clothes and shit.
Close one.
Thank you.
got one going the front of the building, the back and forth. We got one doing the left side and one doing the right side, just straight up and down paths. Where'd that come from? Somewhere, just don't know where. I can grab him when he comes back over here and turns. I can grab him. Yeah, Grounded mode is best played extremely stealthy. So I know some of these parts have taken forever, but gotta watch and see the best moment to take them out. I believe once I kill not this next guy, the following guy, I think more people are going to come downstairs. I think three more, and they're not leaving me with four upstairs, but not from what I remember. We got, I must make a melee weapon. Some next objective. Oh, here we go. It's the big boy. Where's your friend at? Yeah, there's one more. I think he's down here somewhere. Thank you.
one. Come on, Ellie. Unless he went upstairs when he was done talking. I don't know. So his body's in a perfect spot. Coming.
What was that?
Fuck. Is this a damn room? I hear a good room to chill. See what goes down. that come from? Okay. It's shown at the bottom.